Well, once again, I've got Paul Matt Sutter here on the video, and that means it's time for some kind of adventure. For those of you who may have recalled, Paul and I are going with a bunch of fans to Iceland in February 2018.
And Iceland is totally booked out, but because we had such a great response from that, we wanted to go on another trip, this time September of 2018. You and me are taking a cruise of the Caribbean, 7 nights, leaving out of Cape Canaveral, visiting Mayan ruins. It's just gonna be crazy. And then we're gonna bring a bunch of our closest friends, right?
Well, in Cape Canaveral, that's the home of the Kennedy Space Center. So we're gonna be able to get a chance to go and do a tour. And with our super knowledge of rockets, we'll be able to talk about lots of cool stuff. I've seen it. I've seen, you know, the Space Shuttle Atlantis is there. That's all amazing. But we're gonna do a bunch of astronomy related activities on the boat too, right?
Every night we're gonna host stargazing sessions on board. And then during the cruise, we have 2 days where we're actually at sea all day. And during those days, you know, we'll do talks, we'll do seminars, we'll do live tapings of Guide to Space and Ask a Spaceman. And it's really just an excuse to go on vacation with the two of us, and we can just geek out about science and space and rockets and all the good stuff.
So what are the dates?
We get into Cape Canaveral on September 20th, that's a Thursday. Then the tour of Cape Canaveral is Friday the 21st. Then the cruise departs on the 22nd, comes back on September 29th.
And where do people go if they want to confirm their registration?
You just need to go to astrotouring.com. That's astrotouring.com. And right at the top of the page, there'll be a big button for the sea and the stars. That's the name of this cruise. You fill out a form. It's just a $25 deposit just to get started. Then our travel agent will get in touch with you to do all the details.
You're gonna want to make a reservation early. The Iceland trip sold out pretty quick.
And we're actually already selling cabins. So you wanna get your name in. Just do it. It's gonna be really fun. I'm really looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to the ship experience. I'm looking forward to the shore excursions where we check out Mayan ruins and crazy beaches. You know, Fraser, you and me, we're gonna be on all those excursions so people can join up on that.
Yeah, so I mean, if you were already planning some kind of vacation with your family, September 2018, come with us
and pack your awesome shirt.